Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening.
Hello,
for a game of football
to
which we look
match.
Forward immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. The match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. And already we're underway here. Well timed, excellent interception. And he was quick to react.
It's a decent chance to counter-attack.
He's a shot. Well, now it's a race for the ball.
The keeper was likely to need his best there, and he found it.
That pass has been well intercepted. They get a throw in. And he's managed to gift it back. And there's green grass ahead of him. Mbappe looks to get on the end of this. Neymar gets a good foot in there, looking for options for movement. Now that's well seen too.
You know, for me, Peter, there's a deep-lying playmaker out there who's as good as it comes, Pep Guardiola. As composed as he is clever, he always acts as the key pivot in forming attack after attack.
Yeah, he's a bit of a manager on the pitch.
Well, astute is the word.
Yet another to add to football's endless list. York! Goalkeeper's done supremely well to deal with that. Iraq with their first corner. The first in the game for either side, actually. Tries a header! That's a half-decent try.
Well, he's furious with himself, but at least the boss is applauding his effort then.
Shifted upfield. Long ball by the goalkeeper. Iraq do have a chance to counter here. Jorginho.
Iraq couldn't really be more watertight in midfield. Not a trickle is getting through.
Spread it left. Just no time to dwell on the ball there. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Beckham. Interesting ball. York. Kimmich gets across to intercept that. He won't be happy with that one. That has been cut short. Stoichkov. Oh, that's a key interception. Aimed beyond the defence. Mbappe! He's got a side of goal! Great effort, beautifully taken.
Mbappe brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Now, that's been intercepted. Looking for the run, fiddles it through, now it's Mbappe, face to face, there's the hit! It's in! And it's Iraq who take the lead! And that really is so, so impressive.
Well, from the moment he got involved, he looked as if he'd go all the way, terrific.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and just as the manager's been reminded...
He can pounce on that. Really well taken goal. And they're at it again in double quick time. And he's only too grateful to capitalize on the keeper's misfortune.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Iraq take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
And things are much healthier in their favour. Mind you, you would have thought that when the last one went in.
And he has been fouled there. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Stoichkov! He can get that clear. Has a look and has a go. Jorginho. Short changes it. Oh, here's a chance! Now, who's going to be first to this? This is their second corner of the game. That has been knocked clear. He's tried one! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Can he get it through? Tchouaméni. Oh, red, nice interception. Time, perhaps, for one last twist before half-time. Oh, no, that was never going to make it. Vinicius Junior. And he's got his cross in. And the keeper's in command. And it's Stoichkov. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
And that's not going to reach. Well, quality clearly deserted him at the crucial moment.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
He's shifting through the gears here. Guardiola. Now it's Mbappe. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. How was the first half compared with your expectation?
Manchester United were desperate for the half-time whistle. A regroup and a rethink is imperative to rescue this.
That gets things going for the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
This ended up in no man's land. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey. Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
He's looking to set free a runner. Kimmich. Good spot, he's seen the run. Neymar. It's Savi! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Oh, that's well spotted.
It's the sort of situation they'll want to capitalise on now.
Vinicius Junior.
He has found the way through.
And the finish!
Neymar.
Now then, the ball's come loose.
Threads one in.
There's no doubt it's a long way back, but they can at least give us something to...
Stoichkov! And in again. And he hits the net. Right back in the game.
Some heroic goalkeeping, but even that couldn't save them this time.
Well, listen, last line of defence and you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Our scoring early in this half just takes the pressure off now and allows them a chance to be a bit more patient in trying to level things up.
For this match was 80,000.
And the counter is on.
Nice interception, his positioning was spot on.
That is good alertness. Beckham. He'll try from distance.
Well, it was a chance, but meat and drink for the keeper.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
He's looking for the runner here. Pinches it off him. Now, that looks a decent ball. And he's managed to...
Vinicius Junior!
In for the pieces! And it's in! Manchester United are back on level terms. And he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Substitution for Iraq, number 22.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. This has become one superb game of football.
To be expected, Peter. They've gone and stepped it up, something they've been threatening to do and will continue to do by the looks of it.
Beckenbauer promptly onto that, and that is that.
Number 15.
Oh, well played, well sorted out.
Number six,
there really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Great hit!
Franz Beckenbauer, substitution in progress.
That, Peter, is wonderful reading of the game. Perfect positioning, well played.
He's had it taken off him. Well, it didn't look good for a while, but that was brave defending and they got away with it.
You know,
it's Saviola!
It's loose now and they want to get it back.
A shot!
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Ball's over the line and it is a corner.
Substitutions taking place.
Iraq have their third corner. And that should get the job done. Well, that is one way to stop him. Now it's De Bruyne.
Iraq merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win it.
Real chance! Goal! Manchester United! And the comeback is complete!
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
He had the whole picture in his head, Peter. He didn't even look at the goalkeeper.
And he's done it again. He's got his second.
Manchester United take the lead.
Well, I think he can write this lot off at your peril. It's been a joy to watch them.
Chance! And it's hoisted clear.
Now it's Vinicius Junior.
Mohamed Salah!
And that is doing no harm at all.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
That's played into space. Stood up well to him there. Manchester United close now to seeing this one through to the end.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
He's having a go! Oh, that was a brilliant save.
I think he's done great there, both reading it and dealing with it.
Iraq can counter promptly here. Vinicius Junior stood his ground strongly.
And out to safety.
Added minutes has been indicated.
He's gone for goal! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Kimmich gets good distance on it. And he's intervened well there.
Vinicius Junior is flagged offside.